Okay, dot ready. I'm not ready, but I'm dot readied already, so. 10 seconds, guys. Sorry, I had to make sure I got chat up for you guys. I'm used to any percent. I almost took the bottom path. What? Nice. Two movements of one is very good. Doing any percent worthless? Ooh, nice, man. Nice, man. We're getting movements of one and tunnels. Oh, man. I almost didn't land on that turtle. A pretty decent world one. Jay Chosen, read my title, dude. Like, read the title. So love with the tier one, subscribe with the tier one. Welcome back, dude. Thank you, Salted Love. Which I'm very surprised though, because you gifted out a couple tier threes, but you're a tier one yourself. Did you get it right, 330-26, Kerbo? Oh my God, Kerbo, get out of here! What? Well, Kerbo won. Yes, I got a flower. Nice. You miss Warpless. Shenanigans. Kerbo's from the future. Yo, BD, what's going on? Nice. Nice. As long as we don't get the runaway bro here. Yo, thank you for that, subbies. I forget how to warp this. Yo, the gift sub to Nickalooch. Thank you. Welcome to the family, Nickalooch. That was close. Right on. This is a pretty decent World 2 run. Did you miss the race? No, the race just started. Nice, 35, that's pretty decent. A 923. You'll be in next week's race? Nice, dude. Well, let's just hope I don't get runaway, bro. That will change a lot. Nice. Excuse me. Odds change, evens don't. I almost got a coin ship there. Chancing it. I'm not even gonna get close to chancing a coin ship. Don't blame me, Consul. It wasn't my fault. A real boss would play the card game. Come on, left. Nice. You got a 345 in Wrong Warp? That's amazing. I was like, wait a minute, how do I kill this guy? Because I don't want to miss it, but... it turned out quite fine. Only 1 week left to college. A 14-2 is really good. A 14-2 is a really good run so far. Time World 3. Someone got 11 minutes in World 3. I think he means World 2. I didn't even save time in this world. That definitely had to do with movements of 2. Wow, my World 3 must have been pretty good. What's the point in getting points in Super Mario games? I mean... before was like... points were legit. Points were like the thing. What you talking about, Salted Love? I'm out of the loop. I missed it. Very bad. I don't know why this level has been doing that lately. That's like the fourth time in a row that level's done that. That's right, I got 50,000 points on Double Dragon. Oh, okay. Kinda wish I didn't screw up 4-1. This run was really good. Todd Rogers got 100,000 points. Yeah. Wow. I almost took damage there. Get in there. Thank you. It was warpless. I thought I forgot what I was doing for a second. What a surprise, my internet. What a surprise. Every day there's a problem with my internet. Damn, this World 4 did not turn out good. Wow. Yes, white magic. That was the first thing we did in today's stream. I lost so much time. Well, I gotta get lucky here. Give me a flower! Alright, so far that's a decent movement. Up in there. Had any soft locks lately? Not in Mario 3, no. Alright, that's a good movement. I've got two chances to get lucky now. I got two chances. And one, I didn't get lucky. First try, I didn't get lucky, and I most likely am gonna get unlucky here. That's just the way this game works. He's gotta move up, and he's gonna move down. He always moves down. And there he goes. What a surprise. So I got incredibly unlucky there. I didn't just get unlucky, I got incredibly unlucky. I had a way higher chance to get lucky there, and I got the worst luck there. What a fucking surprise. Well, I mean, I could use the star somewhere, that's for sure, yeah. My big. Oh my god, it's been so long since I've done this level. I don't know what the heck I'm doing. Jeez, man. That got me scared. It's because I haven't done the level in quite some time. I was nervous. What a surprise. Of course, give me that movement. Do three times in a row like you have. Doing this made up for it. Watch. He's gonna do a movement of two across level 7, and then he's gonna go down and get stuck behind the level. Guarantee it. Yep, there's the first one. Now he's gonna go behind the fortress. And do the longest movement in the game. Guarantee it. He could move down and give me a movement of one, save me lots of time. And I'd kill him early. But he's definitely not gonna do that. Guarantee it. What a surprise. How did I know? I knew it. I called it like three moves in advance. Of course he did that. How did I know? I didn't know. I just assumed that the game would be a piece of shit like it always is towards me. I just assumed. And I was right. I should have gambled a crap ton of money on it. That's just how this game works. How can we screw over Mitch the most? And that's what happens. What a surprise. Hefty time loss. Got the fire kill though! Yay! Wow, 37 seconds. That's insane. Still world record? No way. Maybe. I still got a pretty dope time though. Oh my gosh. That was extremely close. Definitely not P-Speed. Pure ridiculousness. And I got unlucky! What a surprise! This is the star. What a surprise. man. I do not miss Warpless. I do not miss Warpless at all. There's no way I miss Warpless. Not a chance. I just got so incredibly lucky. Or unlucky. All Hammer Brothers in World 5, plus right away getting unlucky in World 6. I don't miss this category. This category sucks. But it's amazing. Like, Warpless is the best category. I love this category. Ban-an-an-an. I got no hands in the world record. Took me 7 trillion years. I probably lost the race because of the... because of the Hammer Brothers. I've probably lost the race. Come on. Oh, yeah. Bum bum. In this category, in any percent warpless, you definitely need no hands to get the world record. Are we hammer suiting this run? Of course. Almost a minute behind. Hey, I got some time to save in World 8. Only if I get no hands, though. Worst run in a while? No, this run's not bad. This run's got bad RNG. But... nothing out of the ordinary when it comes to RNG in this. I'm running all forts at SGDQ. Yeah. Good first try. Thank you. Yes, getting the clip first try is very, very crucial. I'm racing against a bunch of people. Get in there. It's always nerve-wracking, man. That shit's tough. Fuck you, man. Fuck! All the time, man. Fuck. It's so dumb, man. Every time, man. It's fucking annoying. Yeah, man, if I didn't mess up that hammer fight, look at this. I probably would have saved time in this world. Yeah, I was pretty close. And I almost got the off-screen wall grab. Have I played Overwatch? I've played a lot of Overwatch. A lot of Overwatch. Close calls, man. Close calls. Okay. I'm probably gonna get all three hands. One and three. The two longest ones. Get me out of here. Did I win the race single-handedly? I've got a couple leaves now, yeah. I swore there because I wanted to use the star here, but the star turned out being fine not using it. Hey, yo, Roostar, what's up? Ooh, baby. Try Task Bowser's. I don't know if I'm in the lead or not, so. I'm assuming I'm not in the lead, though, that's for sure. How could I be in the lead? I got extremely unlucky. I got, like, all Hammer Brothers in the past, like, four worlds, and I got two hands. Oh, man, I had a super solid first four worlds. Well, first three worlds. Yo, JM Barry, what's up, man? I have no idea what happened there. That was the most nerve-wracking statue room I've ever had. It's been a long time since I've done P-Speed strats in that statue room, that's for sure. Dang it.
I'm not sure I'm checking now.